What is going on, people? The internet is Cerberus here again, and today we're continuing with our Castle Crashers series. Yay. This is part two. Sorry I didn't upload yesterday. I tried to, but didn't really, work. So that's disappointing. So yeah, we're gonna continue playing as the Hattie Hattington. Hooray! Anyway. So we left off here last episode. From forest entrance to tallgrass field. Okay. So yeah, I got a whale. It's a little bit. And whale magic. So I did level up a bit. I got a few new magic things. But that's really all I did. No! Alligator! That guy's cool. No. Break all the faces. Ah! Whales. Ouch. Attack of the whales. Beautiful. I love the music in this level. Chompy chomp chomp. Yeah. Okay. Oh, by the way, thanks for the 20 subscribers. Really appreciate all that. And I'm hoping that more are to come relatively soon. Tell your friends. I really appreciate everything. All support, and like, literally, well, not much support. But, you know, I'm happy. Ah! Eat whales. Actually, no, don't eat whales. That's illegal in some states, I think. Yeah. Licking a doorknob is illegal on some planets. Just unlock this guy. Get our whale back. Alligator, no. That was a waste of whales. Hello, Mr. Owl. Oh, someone's having a bad day. Shower in that. Oh, yeah. I feel so right against my skin. Yeah. No. I don't want this meat tenderizer. No, my sword. Whatever, I'll just try to keep this level the rest of the way with this. That sucks, though. I lost my sword. That's bad. I want it back now. I need my majestic green sword. It's all their fault. Eh. Oh no. Stop it. I hate that they always spam the arrows. It's kind of rude. I guess they just know how awesome I am and they just, you know, spam arrows. My only weakness. Ooh. Interesting. Yep, that's not working. What happened to him? Stop pooping gold. Guys, you mess with the wrong sausage patty. Ah! These guys are so cool. If they ever make like Battle Block Theater or Castle Crashers bobbleheads, I want one. Let me know if they do. That'd be sick. Get like Hattie Haddington and the Ice Knight. That'd be sweet. Hello, Mr. Bear. Ew. Whoop. Also, if you guys are enjoying the series, I do a little mini series where me and Timmy just goof around and Unturned. Let me know. I can continue with that. Probably upload that more often. That's fun. I'm enjoying that. Well, this should be fun. Hey, little guys. What's good? Oh, hey, what's up? Whales! Whales! Wow, there's just so much stuff going on. Ah! Whales! Yeah! Run, animals! Oh, bunny! Well, that's disturbing. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Oh, I want to ride poop here. This music, though. Is that like something out of one of the older Ninja Turtles games? I don't know. It just kind of sounds like the solo from Freebird. Oh, tell me I'm wrong. Ah. Okay. I could listen to this on a regular basis. Might be starting another series when this is done. Let me know in the comments below what series you want to see. I'm thinking either Rainbow Six Vegas 2 or Super Meat Boy. So let me know in the comments. Ouch. Ouch. Whoop. Yeah, you will not escape the deer. My whale's just looking back at him and is like, hey. Oh my gosh, I hate this level. Come to me, poop deer. Or not. Be my friend. Blizz. Much blizz. Fine. I'll ride this fish. Bonk. Pop, 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 pop. Swing, bada, bada, bada. That's a giant, whatever that is. I don't like that thing. It hurts my head. Ow! Ooh, I'm gonna ride a shark. No! Bruce, no. My sharky friend, swim against the currents. No, don't try to do that. You could hurt yourself, I think. Can I just ride that banana? Alligator, you've come back to me. Ow, you butt. Driftwood. Ow, you butts. I'm seriously disliking the bats right now. I mean, I typically like bats, but not in this game. They're kind of rude. They just like me for my blood. Whales. That looked painful. Oh no, not this. Oh crap. Come at me, bro! His paws are so fluffy and sharp. Oh, he just punched me. Oh my gosh! Little fluff ball. Ouch. That didn't work. Whales. Final blow. Haha! I did it. Aww, poor kitty. That must suck big time, dude. But you know, we escaped. Whales! Let's up our magic, actually. Yeah. Let's get our sword back. Get our sword back, getting our sword back. Gonna get sword back, cause right. can't really think of much other to say. Cool. Oh wait, where was I? Crap. I just fought the catfish. Alright, we're in the color spell. Okay. I forgot where I was for a second. Pandas. Dude, pandas are cool. They're just the greatest. Is there a better way to go about this than spamming magic? Yeah, but, you know, it's just fun. Whales! Ouch. Boom. Right through the top of his head. Panda magic. It's awesome, by the way. But, you know, whales. Whales are better. I don't even know if those are actually pandas. I mean, they don't really look like pandas. I'm just going by pandas, but you know, their ears. And the fact that they look like bears. Oh, he's dancing. That's cool. Mini boss. Oh, his head came off. And they all fall at the death of their leader. Just unlock this guy. I love how it's raining, it makes it more dramatic. Oh my gosh! That escalated quickly. Hey! I love how you can level up quickly in this game. You just beat stuff. Good. You need to do stuff. Magic.
Whales!
Oh gosh, that's arrows. Well, you guys have your thing, I have mine. Whales! I love this just standing there continuously cranking the lever. It's like, oh. Pandas. Dude, pandas are the greatest. So are dolphins and pineapples. Ow! Dap it. I'ma hurt you. Tear duct magic. Activate. That must hurt, actually, for after a while. I know you can open that cave door, but, you know, I don't have the time or patience or anything to use to quickly open it. Whoa, that thing. Random sea creature. That's actually kind of cool. Whales! You are no match against my whales! See? Told you. Much bad. Oh no, do I have to oh my gosh, I hate this level. Aw. Little jello guys.
Little fella. Jello dudes.
Oh my gosh. Not this thing. This thing just looks utterly stupid. Crap, all over the floor. And when he licks you, it sounds like a disoriented baby crack. There's blood all over his tongue too, which is awesome. That's kind of disturbing. Why is there so many whales? A bat's only weakness, whales. And I am whales. Yeah. Get deflated. Unlocked the little bat dude. Until next time, my friend. Ooh, pretty. Yeah. Nice. Alright, so let's upgrade our magic. Alright. Let's see how far we are. Oh, it's only 23 minutes. Alright, we're gonna go through one more level. Yeah. One more level. Flowery field. No. No. Not the bees. Right now I'm catching up to as far as I am in the ice night. Catching up slowly, early. Not the bees! Whoa, these things do a ton of damage. I'm already almost dead. That's scary. I love how we all just gang up on that one guy, look. It's kind of cool. It's not fair, but it's cool. Fire at will. I am heading to. Whoop, that was a failed attempt. Aw, oh, it's gonna land on your face, though. Those guys have lightsabers! I want one! Notice how I begin with the shock expression when before they come in. Yeah, I played this game before. I know this stuff. I know there's constant references to the other games that this company has made. I will not be labeled. I had this for my other computer. I don't know what happened. I guess something happened. I got a new computer though. Well, not like new. This is still the one I've been using my whole YouTube career, I guess. No, not career, my computer. Shank. Prison Shank. Oh, I just straight up broke that. Boss fight at the end of this level, it may or may not take me like a couple tries. Hopefully that's a may not. Ouch! Stop it with the projectiles. It's not cool. Fell right into that cake, and I appreciate it. Can we just sit here and marvel at the fact that I can just spawn so many whales? Just so many. It's just so beautiful. Ouch. Whales. This isn't right. Monies. Whoa. These guys are strong. Know how to commentate this game. Oh gosh. Whales. Ouch. 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 Oh my gosh. Stop being such a butt. Oh great. This is definitely gonna take me a few tries. Oh gosh. Alone. Oh my gosh. Hello. There we go. Actually, no, not strength. Actually, maybe strength. Well, unlock. Alright, nice. So let's go here. Buy some health potions. Buy some of this. Basically, as much as I can. Alright, 9 is good enough. I still have a lot of coins. Nice. Congratulations, Joe. Still have lots of monies. Alright, let's do this. Why did my peeps have to die? Ouch! Yeah. Tear magic! Whoa, what? Wings? What the heck? Ultimate combo! That was Killer Instinct, by the way. They're just standing there, it's like, What could they have done anyways? I have wings. Check something. All right. Get out of the way. Hey, whoa, what? Not cool. Wheels. Hey. Ding. Ah! Why can't we all get along? Alright, let's do this. Come on. You can do this, Jill. Oh my gosh, this guy's really angry at me. Pretty good at like mana though, I'm not gonna win. Where does gosh, so close. Come on. I can do this. Ouch. Ah, okay. Lightsaber duel. Jeez, that's a lot of stuff. Ah! I give up. Wow. Oh my gosh. Coward. Haha! You dead. I did it. I don't know.
Help me!
that's unfortunate. Anyway. Yeah. So that marks the end of today's episode of Castle Crashers. Hope you all enjoyed. If you did, drop a like. If you didn't and you leave a dislike, tell me why in the comments, and I'll be sure to improve upon that in future episodes. Anyway, thank you all for joining, and I will see you next time. Peace.